And now these superstars have nowhere to go. The intimidating structure is engulfing them and getting into their psyche.
Locked inside with your opponents, a superstar in every corner staring you down, it's definitely an unfriendly environment. Tornado snap suplex.
Oh, sharp knee.
And he's able to counter.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Single leg drop kick caught him.
Dodge is out of the way.
Nice running crossbody.
Hurricanrana.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Monkey flip!
Courageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
He moved, but can he capitalize? Maker. Well, you may have just got one.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
A small package driver.
Dropkick!
Great athleticism.
Oh my God.
Suplex! Shoulders down on the count.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Coming in hot.
And scissor into the takedown.
Oh, what a dropkick. And how many eliminations do you think is ideal to put yourself in a winning position, Corey?
Are you kidding? You only need one. You can eliminate four superstars and still get crushed at the end and lose the match. Keeping an eye on the rest of the competitors and picking your moment to strike is crucial, because all that matters is who the last superstar standing is.
Small package driver.
Look at the power from Cena.
He's back into the ring. Covered it just in time.
Kick lands.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Eddie up top.
Rollins got surprised there.
From the top.
Oh, just completely off target there.
And that might have been too erratic of a decision to take such a high risk at this junction of the match.
Oh, back elbow. He may be in a bad way here.
The chamber definitely starting to leave its mark on the superstars in this matchup.
You want to control the tempo, you want to dictate the pace. That right there is how you do it.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious, vicious arm stop.
Focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Three of these guys.
He may get the three count right here. This is it. No, stops the count at two.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Big power slam.
Smart, taking the one to catch your breath.
He can end it here.
He's got him. And a strong kick out in one.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Sent crashing to the floor.
Haymaker rebounds.
to defend against that.
That what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
And there was some force on that move.
Nap time on the island of relevancy.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out. Not like this.
He's...
Body breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable?
Eddie's in a bad spot.
Makes the cover. No, he beats the cover.
Incredible kick out from Guerrero. Eddie clinging on to life in this match.
And we know Rollins has a temper. You have to think he's starting to get in his own head a bit. John Cena with a rough blow there. Off on the rope.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
He returns to the ring. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Beautiful shot block.
Big impact.
What a reversal by Reigns.
Boot to the stomach. Gets that submerge.
Boom, what a punch. This could do it.
unbelievable the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
For Roman Reigns, the big dog thought this one was over.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, this isn't going to be good. Got Buster
across the shoulder.
Filthy. Into the ring again.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Uh-oh. I don't like the looks of this, guys.
It. That seals it. We know who the next elimination is.
Enough already.
Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in. That was a rough landing. Side now. Will it be?
He gets the win inside the Elimination Chamber.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
When you earn a win like that, you've got to feel pretty good about yourself.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.